AVERAGEIF is one of the statistical functions in Excel. If you have a range of values and you want to average together only those numbers that meet a specific criteria, AVERAGEIF is a great function to use. To illustrate how the AVERAGEIF function works, let's look at an example. Here we have a table of data that consists of year and value columns. We will use the AVERAGEIF function to average only those values where the corresponding year is equal to 2012. To get started, let's begin by entering the AVERAGEIF command. As you can see, the AVERAGEIF function takes three parameters. The first parameter we will enter is the range of cells that you want to apply the criteria against. In our example, we will enter the range A2 to A7. This is the range of cells that will be tested to determine if they meet the criteria. The second parameter we will need to enter is the criteria that will be applied against the range A2 to A7. This criteria can be either a value or the reference to a cell that contains a value. In our example, we will enter the value 2012. The AVERAGEIF function will test each value in the range A2 to A7 to see if it matches the year 2012. The third parameter is optional. It is the range of values to average. If we don't provide this third parameter, the AVERAGEIF function will automatically use the value that we provided from the first parameter as the range of cells to average, meaning it would try to average the values in cells A2 to A7. Since we want to average the values in column B and not column A, we will enter a range of B2 to B7. This means that every value in the range A2 to A7 that matches the year 2012, the corresponding value in B2 to B7 will be averaged. Now that we have entered all of the parameters, let's complete the command to look at our result. You should see the value 8.2 appear. This value was calculated by averaging the value 6 and 10.4. The other values in the table will be ignored since their year value is not equal to 2012. This covers a simple example of how to use Excel's AVERAGEIF function. If you would like to see more examples or would like to download the sample data we used for this tutorial, please visit our website at techonthenet.com. If you found our tutorial helpful, please leave a like on this video and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more great Excel tutorials.